Thanks for saving me from my nightmare. I hope James manages to get out of there. This is just the beginning. Rescuing me will get you the key to Elizabeth's room, but the bargain I made won't let me leave. I'm still Caldwell's prisoner. You have to rescue everyone and get all of the keys. Then Caldwell will let you save your mother. Goodbye, my friend. Good luck.
James failed the test. Headless imprisoned him. You've got a hard choice to make. Do you want to save James? Or your mother? Freedom Hotel. Oh, pardon my manners. I'm Thomas Caldwell, the hotel owner. According to your contract, you must find all the keys to your mother's room if you want to save her. Each key is a person's fear. That's why you'll have to go through your friend James's nightmares. Even if you get through the others' fears, I have a feeling you won't be able to face your own. Enjoy your stay.
Help! Thank you.